Logs part 3 of Aegis's arcade mode. Shit. How are you blocking everything? When I can't block anything. Oh, this for a comeback, bitch. Fuck. No, I've got it. Oh, come back. I have a sliver of health left, I guess. Don't pick yourself up too much. Man, it's a bit far apart, I bet. I don't know how to use that ultimate move. Done. Shotgun off.
Alright, it's over. Time to leave. Damn, I must be a pretty sorry sight. I came to rescue you guys. But I got mollywhopped by this kid with two swords. Two swords, you say? Understood. Yeah, he looked about the same age as Yukon and his friends. He ambushed me. That's why I can't move too quick right now. Please rest a while and leave this to me. Thanks a bunch, I guess. Oh yeah, I don't know why, but I was picking up on some kind of reaction that seemed a lot like ours.
Like ours?
Yeah. Not too sure what it was because I got ambushed right after. Anyway, be careful and save the rest of the guys.
Of course. I will utterly and completely annihilate whoever did such horrible things to you and everyone else.
That was close, Jesus. That can't do just nothing but block.
Still, you could possibly have caught my sister off guard. I had better remain cautious.
Yeah, I thought so. Shadow Avarice. A signal, a reaction the same as them two. Fuck you. Targeted. broke his own a bitch. To do those moves. I broke the center ring, bitch. Sloppy now. Fuck. Okay.
Here's a big one.
I do. Finally.
He's only bored, he's quick. Finally. Watching part 3 and I'll see in part 4. Done. So the part 4 will just be the ending cutscene.